This morning I went to my premature ejaculation support group meeting, but it turns out it's tomorrow.